Okay, Jake. Neytiri has chosen you, which means you will be the first human to ever have intimate contact with a Na'vi. This will give us invaluable insight into their mating rituals, so you have to remember everything.
Relax, Doc. I know the drill.
Do you? Well, you better, because this is important.
Easy, Spellman.
Sorry, Jake. You're my best friend. I won't be a problem anymore.
Good luck, Jake.
Jake Sully, I have to tell you something.
What's that?
I have chosen the one I want to be with.
So have I.
I choose you.
And I choose you, Neytiri.
The mating ritual has begun. Let's get back to work. Colonel Quaritch's plan is worse than I thought. In order to get to the reserves of Unobtainium, he's going to bulldoze the Tree of Voices.
The Tree of Voices? But that's the center of Pandora's biobotanical neural network.
I know. The Na'vi would sooner die than see it destroyed.
Oh, watch it there.
Let me show you how the Na'vi do it.
Okay. Whoa!
Maybe Jake could convince the Omatikaya to leave home tree. Then they might be spared.
The Omatikaya would never leave.
His heart rate's going crazy.
Unplug the chamber. Jake, what's going on? Are you okay?
No, let me go back.
Are you sure? What's it like?
It's like revenge sex with a puma. Plug me back in. For science. Science. Come on.
Jake!
Oh, don't worry. I'm back. Oh. Whoa, that was some crazy stuff. Where'd you learn that stuff?
College.
So, should we go for a fly or something?
No. We're not done, Dreamwalker.
Oh, cool. Are you gonna have a snack?
No. There's something I've always wanted to try.
Okay. Whoa, wait!
I'm gonna go to Selfridge. I'm sick of them pissing on us without even the courtesy of calling it rain.
Do you hear that?
It's probably Colonel Quaritch and his goon squad.
What do we do?
We need to get out of here.
Well, what about Jake?
Leave him for now. He's having plenty of fun.
You're one lucky guy, Jake Sully.